silence over the government's plan to avoid defaulting on its loans.
Is that the unemployment keeps rising and it has to keep rising just because we have an excess supply of goods, which is
this is all borrowed money that our
debt is owned by banks in other countries.
I first learned it from my grandmother. Now, my grandmother was a wonderful person. She taught me how to play the game Monopoly. She understood that the name of the game is to acquire. She would accumulate everything she could, and eventually she became the master of the board. And then she would always say the same thing to me. She'd look at me and she'd say, "One day, you'll learn to play the game." One summer, I played Monopoly almost every day, all day long. That summer, I learned to play the game. I came to understand the only way to win is to make a total commitment to acquisition. I came to understand that money and possessions, that's the way to achieve score. And by the end of that summer, I was more ruthless than my grandmother. I was ready to bend the rules if I had to win that game. And I sat down with her to play that fall. I took everything she had. I watched her give her last dollar and quit in utter defeat. And then she had one more thing to teach me. Then she said, "Now it all goes back in the box. All those houses and hotels, all the railroads and utility companies, all that property and all that wonderful money, now it all goes back in the box. None of it was really yours. You got all heated up about it for a while. But it was around a long time before you sat down at the board.
Then what? How far do you have to walk down that road?